Now you fell into the combine last night. I woke up in a sweat, it gave me a fright. Now someone's telling me that I must change my ways. This farming lark is dangerous, I don't want no early grain.
Cause I got a lot of friends and family who think the world of me. If I'm gonna keep my wits about me, farm safety is the key. Let's figure out the dangers and where they might well be. And then we can all just live together in perfect harmony.
I crashed the combine in the A barn last night. It ended up on top of me with no one in sight. Now someone's telling me that I must change my ways. This farming lark is dangerous, I don't want no early grave.
Cause I got a lot of friends and family who think the world of me. If I'm gonna keep my wits about me, farm safety is the key. Let's figure out the dangers and where they might well be. And then we can all just live together in perfect harmony.
Ah, that made me swell, Tilly. Now I'll wear a helmet and I'll stick to the coat. Always there's a risk that you might slide off the road. If I ignore the warnings with me head in the sand, I might miss the chance to see me and how me land.
Cause I got a lot of friends and family who think the world of me. If I'm gonna keep my wits about me, farm safety is the key. Let's figure out the dangers and where they might well be. And then we can all just live together in perfect harmony.
Ah, it's a hard life working on the farm.
Thank you. Take some pictures of it, mate.
By all means, please do.
Thank you. Let's see, this Wood Turner's Club.
Yep.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Technically, it's the Disson District Wood Turning Club, but
it fits on better.
A bit better.
I understand that. Yeah, very nice. A lot of.
Thank you very much.
Oh, we've got a winner.
That one there with the burnt side, is that meant to be?
Here.
Yeah, is that sort of symbolic or something?
It's a natural defect.
Oh, I thought it was like a candle had gone down.
No, it's a natural defect. And someone, rather than just throw it away, finished it off.
But it's decorative, isn't it, in a way? And the fact I asked the question about it makes it interesting.
Like it's cracked, but it's not.
No, oh no.
It's not a crack.
No, it looks like.
Just remarkable.
Interesting.
Wood.
Wood is alive, isn't Oh boy.
See where the power is
coming. Really good. When was it made, by the way?
Yeah, that's in there somewhere. Let me stir it up. There might be a bit of flame in.
Right.
Yeah, that's in there somewhere.
Can you say in Titch in Suffolk dialect for my viewers?
Yeah.
Say it then.
You wouldn't want to buy, would you?
Huh? I don't mind.
24 grand, 30 grand. Go 30 grand.
Yeah.
I have no one, go 42.
Really?
In a good wind, there's one up for sale at Sheffens.
Oh, wow. I'm impressed.
The old mate's steam wagon is up for sale.
Is it?
Sheffens, yeah. Sentinel.
I don't think I can afford it.
19.
Not the old age pension, I don't.
It's on solid wheels, solid rubber.
Right. When you need parts for this, would you have to make them,
yeah.
Do you? Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to make one, best place to go tell anyone, live stream models.
Oh, right. Yeah. They do a lot of that, do they? So.
That's where all this come from. It's I wouldn't be able to build it if I want to.
It's really nice. Now, if that was a car, what sort of horsepower would you say that could pull? Like, you know, what sort of power has it got in it? 5 horsepower or something like that? Would you know?
I ain't got enough for.
You don't know, you just know what it can pull, the weight, like, yeah.
Could that cost you minimum money now?
That tower bridge motor, that bridge, when they lift it, that's 200 tonnes. It's a bloody big weight, isn't it?
I'm glad they didn't lift it when I went over.
Well, you know the one I put with your arm, that's a new one.
Yeah.
can't get shut.
I can't get it shut.
Yeah, I can't stress it. I don't shut.
Really?
Something's gone wrong with the mechanism. I reckon that bomb done that.
Are you, do you live in Bardwell or roundabout? Do you live here? Do you live in Bardwell?
No, I live in Branham.
Langham?
Branham.
Branham.
Near the zoo.
Oh, right.
Ah.
But you are a Suffolk boy, or yeah. Norfolk? No. Just Norfolk, is it?
He's got web feet.
What is that? It's not wet in Suffolk, is it?
No, it's come from Norfolk.
Oh, I see, off the Broads. You've been paddling in the Broads too much. Yeah.
Six fingers, or they've got web feet, one of the two.
That's handy, isn't it? Have you ever tried to swim the channel? Web feet, you've been.
I've been to Scrumpture. I
used to work there once upon a time. These Norfolk boys, we allow them over the border occasionally.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you go to most of these like rallies around Suffolk?
Oh, I've been down Dorset 52
years. Oh, right.
I packed them this year, up, it's gone. Yeah.
Are these more popular now? If you went back 20 years, you wouldn't see so many replicas. It seems to be a lot now.
A lot more. Into these replicas.
Yeah.
A lot of them there have gone.
Popular. Well, it's a nice day out, isn't it?
Well.
I think they have a steam rally at the Midi Suffolk Railway.
Yeah.
Yeah,
they've been on the Mid-Norfolk Railway.
Yeah, I know.
Mid-Norfolk.
Lovely. Anyway, thanks for letting me see. You're the key man here, obviously. Safe keys.
He's the key man.
Yeah. Anyway, good luck with that. Thanks for letting me see it. I'll put it on YouTube and a lot of people will have a look at that.
He's forgotten more about steam engines than I ever know.
You don't want to say what your name is. You don't want you to keep anonymous. I didn't know.
Dorset Steam Rally was finished last year.
Bowdoin.
No.
The
day I left.
Really?
The day
you left?
Wayne Johnson left over Purn.
Oh.
Told him if he didn't get his living van out, they'd plow round it. It all went down to wheat, you think.
Really? Good.
What about wheat? Is that still going?
They grow Maris Widgeon. That's wheat yarmouth that tall.
Right, like Kansas, it must be there. That's so tall, isn't it?
It's down Devon and Dorset.
Yeah.
They catch trousers with it.
Yeah. Is that near Bridport, down that way?
Yeah.
The Jurassic Coast, isn't it? It's a lovely part of the world.
I like Pembroke Trace.
Yeah.
I like going looking over Pembroke Trace.
Pembroke's the furthest east you can get in the UK, I think. It's bloody miles out, right over the east side of Wales, isn't it?
I tell you where you want to go. You want to go to Broad.
Oh,
don't
right.
Stay in this country.
No.
Go to Holland.
Really? Holland?
You wouldn't recognise a rally in Holland.
Well, I've been there and I've seen all the windmills and all the stuff.
They held them on the waterfront.
Yeah, they know how to manage water because they did like Canby Island. They got that. But Pembrokeshire, that's a...
We've been to
my first car came from there. I had a 1930.
Hail Mary.
Hail Mary, is
that? Mill. When time it used to be.
Yeah, sure. You've been around then?
Yeah.
Blimey. Oh, it's on the move. I'll have to take the moving one. It's a cracker, isn't it? Now that sounds a bit like an old diesel engine. Oh, it's like a train, isn't it?
Some of the things like that there. So we're like a round and thing like that.
Really?
Lives in it.
Lives
that
in it?
Beautiful.
Like a glass house?
Yeah.
Must get hot in the summer.
He said that was nice in the winter, nice and warm. He said, you
it's like an igloo,
up,
I should
up where the sun was. He said, you could be, you know.
Yeah, sure.
got.
Oh, so I mean, it's a novelty living in something like that.
Made a simulated coal mine, didn't they?
Yeah. Yeah. I tell you what, I'd never want to be a miner. What a horrible job that is, down there with all that coal dust, dark. Don't see
Black
day.
Country?
Yeah. I've been to the Black Country Museum and they've got a coal. Oh, did you?
You can go down there and get a pint of beer.
Yeah, I took my narrowboat there because you moor on the canal there.
You flick a penny on a bar counter, you get a pint of beer.
Oh, I didn't
know. Old price.
Penny. When I was a kid, a pint of mild was a shilling.
That's it.
And then most people drank mild, and if you wanted, often they'd put the stuff in the mild, all the leftovers. But they said, you don't know what you're really getting. But it's hardly sold in pubs now, isn't it, mild? But shilling, we used to stop in the middle of the day because I used to work in Smithfield. Yeah. And the pubs were open in the morning there because they come on duty about 2 o'clock in the morning. So the pubs were open, they had licences. So as we went round looking at our lifts, we could go and have a pint of beer at 11 o'clock in the morning, which was unusual in them days. Pubs didn't normally open till maybe the afternoon. But anyway, those were the days.